are leaving.
With you? I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
For our new home.
Save this for later. heavy. World's going white. Ouch.
Thank you. Look out below!
That'll keep my stomach quiet. Tough, but I'm used to it.
Closed off the valley. We are Nora. Nothing could make us leave the sacred land.
Easy, easy.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad. Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear for.
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
Oh, well, no. That's exciting. Don't worry. If they killed you, I'll finish them off if they can make a cup of your skull or another nonsense like that. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives. I'll admit, at first I felt slighted by your selfishness, but you know, I'm glad I stayed to watch. Every kill you made, I put my fingers on an arrowhead just to feel part of things.
You were keeping score? What's wrong with you?
I saw you were preoccupied.
I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought you and I were like me. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll need to do it.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by heart.
Hard to line up a shot. That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but... nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain.
Inara had me search the stashes along the eastern grave trails, but all I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party. Wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart. So they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
I met your aunt in Mother's Heart. She was... busy.
Of course. So many braves were wounded. But they're in good hands now. She is a true healer. Everything I know I've learned from her. I just need to remember her poise and compassion, and I'll be okay.
You say someone named Jun might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and machines in that region are... troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
If I run across Jun, I'll see if he has dream willow.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
I gather there's no word from Nikoa. Is there anything else you need?
I need to be going.
I understand. All Mother, hear my prayer. I kneel before you, low and humble.
Easier when I was a kid.